Mexican Brewery Launches, Merillanes Hemp Chips, For 5 de mayo Tecate, Baja California Norte, México, May 5, 2022 PR Newswire, Mexican Brewery Cervecería Modo SADCV, is proud to announce today on this 5 de mayo National Holiday the launch of Merillanes Hemp Chips. The new patent pending premium USDA certified organic stone ground hemp seed tortilla chips are being developed for manufacturing by Los Angeles based Snack King and will initially retail for about $3 for an 8-ounce bag in Mexican restaurants and in the supermarket produce section next to the guacamole and the Mexican fresh salsa pico de gallo. Merillanes Hemp Chips are baked, all natural and have no cholesterol or trans fats, and are designed to satisfy your craving for a spicy Mexican food in a gourmet restaurant style tortilla chip. Merillanes Hemp Chips are in a new category as they're the first and only tortilla style chip made from hemp seeds instead of ground corn. This difference results in a more delicate, la hoja de mota, flavor that's irresistible straight out the bag or perfect when dipping guacamole and traditional salsas. Each bag of Merillanes Hemp Chips contains golden triangular chips that are made from spicy seasoned hemp seed masa cooked in 100% hemp seed oil for the perfect crunch to satisfy that, 5 de mayo, craving. Hemp seeds have strong nutritional credentials, containing 25 a 35% protein, fiber, the short chain omega-3 fatty acid ALA, plus a small amount of the lesser-known fatty acids gamma-linoleic acid GLA, which has anti-inflammatory properties, and stiridonic acid SDA, which the body converts into the heart healthy longer-chain fatty acid EPA more efficiently than it converts ALA. Don't bogart that bag of chips, my friend, pass it over to me, Joked Richard H. Davis, el presidente de cervecería Modo SADCV located in Tecate, Baja California Norte, México. Davis says the hemp seeds don't contain any of the active.